Hello to anybody that stumbled upon this. Alright. I mean, it's Castlevania Order of Ecclesia. Pretty close to the end here, I think. Despite it saying 63%. Gotta get through the castle, right? And then it's game over? True ending and all that? And what they got after Dracula? I actually need to go to the beginning of the castle, go through that. I'm just there, that's right. Go through the hole in the wall. Actually, there's a couple other areas I can use that ability, so there's a good chance I get sidetracked a little bit after getting through the castle. Through there again. That makes me want to go back up there. aspects of it. Excuse me. Because I ran out of magic. I'll eat some fish. I don't trust this. Okay, it was legit. Just something we gotta go through later. With shadows.
Flames! 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 Flames!
Mm-hmm.
Flames!
Oh, Oh boy, one of these guys. Okay, they got lasers now.
Flames!
And apparently they got a red lift for me to absorb.
Flames! Flames! Flames!
To the left. How'd this go? Two of them, in fact. They don't drop anything, so I don't really care about them.
Flames!
Get it. Interesting room.
Flames! Flames!
To the left here.
Flames! Flames!
Really hot room. Okay. Wanted to stop, wanted to pause. It happens. Damn it.
Flames!
Didn't lose anything valuable, I guess.
Flames!
Oh. I did get some money. And map. I know this is the wrong way, but I want the map.
Flames!
Also these screws. How about them?
Flames!
I could only be blessed by RNG. We'll change it up this time. We'll go this way first. Probably get rid of the fire, yeah. It's a little lame.
Raging Blaze!
It works though.
Raging Blaze! Raging Blaze!
Alright, no longer Raging works Blaze. Like I want. Put it back on the other one.
Flames! Flames!
Oh, cool. Fast travel. Oh, nice. You can summon the laser squid now. And a save point. Very nice. Alright, now I can be a little bit more reckless again. I couldn't tell if my TV was just dirty or if it was an actual thing I could go through. Move speed. But not surprisingly. Blast it with fire. What the fuck was that? I mean, I realized I was taking a risk just trying to go to the save point and heal up like that, but seriously? You just got me in the perfect spot to kill me. To like just rapid hits. I already got this, I don't need to do that. Another weird thing is I was taking less damage, but I had less defense at that time. I have to ask again, what the fuck? Things back on. Oh. level up. Woo. I just wonder if I was taking less damage earlier. Also, I don't know, I'm going to the save point. I want to go back to town and buy more fish.
Something? Come back again.
Flames! Flames!
There it is. Saved.
I will take here? Your shadow.
Holy shit. Christ, how do I... Am I supposed to be able to dodge?
Flames!
So, I have lost.
I'm gonna save or either warp or really just an ability so I can turn around. new boulder tech. Seem like fun. What's the other one? With my fist. That's a fun one. I'll keep that on for a bit. I got no clue. Getting further away. Recovery rate. There is funny fist move, but other things just work better for me at the moment. Super potion, cool. New red ability. It boosts luck. Woo. Don't know if it will help at all. Wait a minute.
Flames!
Oh, we can leave here? Huh. Alright. Bonus areas?
Yo! Later.
Thanks!
Don't have that. Might be able to talk to her.
Hey there.
This is what I was getting into, but yeah. Whoa, okay. I saved.
It's gonna be like this, though.
Why couldn't we get a save point here? Assholes. Alright, got some gold ore.
Ugh.
That was a lot of damage I just fucking took. Might not be ready for that area. I'm gonna give it one more attempt. After getting all that set up. Ideally, I would have way more healing. We got a diamond. Jesus. They had 2,000 HP. I fucking paused it, or really would have liked to. Goddamn. All right, well, that's the bullshit of this game. Oh, what's the training hall got me? Come on. The glyph of flight cannot be used here. That's cool. Didn't know that was a thing I could have. That sucks. Oh, so does it mean I could just gone to the left from that other platform? Two of them! Two of those things are here. I felt. Fucking don't know what to do about them. Other than just face tank. Except I'm not going to be able to face tank them. They kind of just stomp on me. I will ignore them. I can just do this now. Light. much damage am I even doing to him?
Move it! Move it! Light!
Alright, 61's not bad.
Light.
Keeps going around and around, yeah. Playing by your rules here. Yeah, okay, that was my fault.
My bad.
Fuck it. Oh. That's not exactly what I meant to do. I decided, fuck that. I'm going to get my stuff back because I got absolutely nothing of value out of doing that shit. I guess it's supposed to be a challenge, but it just feels more like a giant fucking middle finger. Once I get better gear, we'll just be ready for it. Maybe. Or not. We're gonna put the ruby back on. The only thing I really got of value out of that is the 32 grand. Not 32 grand. 3,200 EXP from the big guys. Give me your goods. Has that last throw of it actually hurt me? Let's find out. It doesn't. Is going to give me as a glyph. Probably a sword. If I had to guess. Fuck. Fuck. Motherfucker. Level up. Apparently it's gonna be a 5-star glow. So better be worth it.
that that's not worth it.
I have one of those. To hope we run into more of them. I don't think I'm finishing the castle today.
Flames!
Cool. Good to know. It's, I got it figured, but good to know. Like Shinoa becomes stronger as they level up, but when do they level up? Like, how obnoxious could, spider friend could have been. I have to say, hell yeah for that. Stop. So that guy. Let's just see what's up here. Yeah. path over here connects in some way. That. I'm not gonna be that upset if I die. I forgot it moves back like that. Time. A bit shorter than usual. Oh man. Not looking forward to those, like, gauntlet areas. Anyway, if anyone's watching, thanks for watching, and until next time, have a good one.